Why were you suicidal?
It's because I can feel very peak states in life, but I can go so deep that I don't see a way out.
Yes.
And I'm looking for a way to get out of my body or to hit myself or to... I can explain that deep and I don't find a way out.
What makes you hate yourself? Is it the red shoes?
What?
Is it the red shoes?
No.
Are you sure? Because they're fucking red. Don't you be smiling like that. You'll fuck everything up. If you smile like that too much, you'll want to stick around. You've been so hard on yourself. I love that you have such high standards. But those aren't high standards. That's called perfection. And most people overestimate what they can do in a year, and they underestimate what they can do in two or three decades. And you haven't been around long enough to have those extra two or three decades. So don't fuck it up. There's time. And if you give yourself just a little bit of time, and if you'll be a little more loving to yourself, I think you're gonna find you got a lot to give. I can fucking feel it. And I know fucking people. And you know I do. That's right.
Thank you.
And I know you right now. Can you feel me?
Yes, I do.
So you and I are gonna make a deal. I'm gonna show you what to do to reshape yourself.
That would be nice.
And we're gonna make it so you can enjoy yourself.
Oh, are you sure?
Not just when you're jerking off, other times too. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna remember as long as you live that I don't fucking bullshit. And you've seen it, haven't you?
Yes.
Do I tell the fucking truth? Even when it's painful, even when it's not sweet?
Yes.
I'm telling you the truth. You just fucking begun and you're not gonna fuck it up. You're gonna take the time to fully develop and you're gonna find a way to enjoy a little bit along the way. There you go. Did you feel that?
Yes.
What was that that just happened? What just happened there when these came down like that? And you started breathing here too?
Start to believe in you and be open.
Awesome.